Hey, in this video I will show you some new Vencord plugins, and let's talk about underrated useful plugins that improve the Discord client experience. Before starting I have to tell you about a new Vencord feature. Now you can synchronize all your Vencord settings and plugins with the cloud. Go to the settings, find Vencord, cloud. Enable cloud integrations here. You should connect the Vencord bot to your account. It requests only public data. Then enable settings sync, and to save your current settings, click sync to cloud. When you open Vencord on another device, you have to click Sync from Cloud to get all of your Vencord settings and plugins. Alright, you can notice that I have these icons on the settings instead of just a list. How to do that? Go to the Vencord plugins, enable theme attributes. Restart the client, and go to themes, online themes. And paste here this link. You can find it in the description. This link is a CSS file with all the needed icons. And as you can see, now the icons just appeared. You don't need to restart the client. Okay, the next plugin is ctrlEnterSend. With this plugin you can send messages only with Ctrl plus Enter. It can prevent you from accidental message sending. If I press Enter I just go to the new line, the same as Shift Enter, and send message with Ctrl Enter. You can customize this plugin, like send messages with Shift Enter, or just go to the default one. Reverse Image Search. It adds image searching to the context menu. You can right click to any image and try to find a source. There are some searchers, but I use only Google Lens. Okay, the next one is ViewIcons. This plugin makes all avatars and banners clickable. It can be user avatars or server icons. You can click on the avatar or banner on the profile. You can use it with the Previews plugin to search images. If you want to get server icon, right click on the needed server, and find View Icon. You can also search this icon. ImageLink plugin always shows an image link if someone sent it as link. You can't see the link without this plugin. It's useful to fast get the source of the image. Message latency shows if some message took a long time to send. For example, I set 1 second in the settings. And if there was a high ping to send the message, you can see this icon. The next plugin is ShowTimeoutDuration, a very useful thing to find out how much time is left to write messages if you have a timeout or another user has timed out. Reply timestamp is a plugin that shows when the replied message was sent in the preview of that message. You don't need to scroll up to see that time. The roleColorEverywhere plugin displays role colors wherever possible. In the mentions, in the replied messages, role names in the member list. And also in the voice chat. The next plugin is permissionsViewer. It shows all permission that user has on the current channel. Click on some user avatar, and you can see all permissions of this user. The secretRingTone plugin enables secret Discord ringtone when someone calls you. You can download voice messages with a voice download plugin. Now there is a download button, and you can download it only through the browser. onePingPerDM plugin. With this plugin, you will only receive a ping audio notification once, if someone pings you multiple times. It can be DM pings or channel pings. Very good plugin if someone bothers you in DM. ResurrectHome plugin adds home page for all servers, even there wasn't a home channel before. This channel shows highlighted messages for you, and some server info. In this video I showed you some useful Vencord plugins. Please leave a comment if you want to see more Vencord videos, like for themes, or how to make your own plugin. Thanks for watching.